gender studies, and I keep getting questions about what about masculinity, and you know, we have a whole lot of masculinity studies happening these days. So I thought it was important to kind of look into the construct of Heathcliff also as a male. So I think Balls, the film by Lily Cole, is an attempt to factor in the masculinity issues, as it were, you know, to see the material circumstances that make the dark thing that Heathcliff became in the novel. So I think this is probably that kind of a literary recreation of Heathcliff's legacy, if I may say so.
Thanks. This is a question for Deepika. About Jean Keaton's novel. I read it some months back, and frankly, I didn't like it very much. I would like you to your opinions about, you know, the style in which the novel is written. You know, it's written in a kind of a wide-eyed, naive,